Do one more Isaac run and then we'll switch it up. I don't really feel like playing Eden or anybody right now. Just want to kind of take it easy. Chariot. X-ray Spesk is good. It's fine. Yes, I'm well aware, Aether Renegade, thank you. So, X-ray Specs just gives you the, it just shows you where, not shows you, but it gives you free access to the secret room, super secret rooms. It's very good. Would like to get another bomb to get into the bedroom. Maybe there's a black market. Doing it. Not gonna do it. You know what? Don't even feel like messing with it. Don't even feel like messing with it, dog. That's basically I can see forever on every floor. Oh yeah, we can get in the secret room. Touche, Dreadfin Courage. I didn't even notice that. It shows you where my mind's at right now. It's a clean room, so there is going to be a, there will be a black market down here. Or not a black, it's guaranteed to be a crawl space, put it that way. It's not guaranteed to be a black market. Lucky Rock, okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. So the Lucky Rock, what that does is it, it basically makes every rock that you blow up give you money. And it's very good, especially in the early game. So we still need a key, we still need... A bomb would be nice that so we could actually get a little bit of money. Maybe a bomb and a key that could get us into our shop on the first floor, which is not that common. There's our bomb. Hey! There we go. Alright, now all needs the key. That is not a key. And that was a clean room. Okay, Curse the Maze, thank you. Yeah, Curse the Maze, if you could just kind of piss off, I'd appreciate it. Monstro, oh, double Monstro, that sucks. That really sucks. Double red Monstro's kind of bad. I believe that they have slightly less HP than the normal Monstro, but... Can I have my 2020 Ipecac back, please? Oh, come on. No way that hit me. Yeah, if you could just stop, Monstro. Oh my god. I'm done. I give up. It's terrible. I don't want Pageant Boy. I will take that. The reason why I didn't take Pageant Boy is because we have the Lucky Rock, so... I think I'm very, very justified in not going after the, not going after Pageant Boy. Now we get the key. Tinted the Raku! Tinted the Raku! Right. I'm not gonna take that yet. Oh, this is going to be at least 4 cents, which is good. Pop. So yeah, so that makes, that secret room makes, is even much more valuable because of the fact that it led us to get the small rock, which allowed us to reroll Pageant Boy without having any sort of qualms about it, and that in turn gave us HP and damage, so I'm fine with all that. Lootaloo! Lootaloo! Where are you? Luda! Get back! Get back! Y'all don't know me like that. Hands up! And another one. And another one. Beep, beep. Whoop, whoop. Why are you all in my ear talking a whole lot of shit you ain't trying to hear? Get back. Get back. You don't know me like that. My favorite Ludacris song. It's got one of the most awesome melodies in a hip-hop song I've ever heard. Very underrated song, in my opinion. Man, because I don't want to do that. I want to have a good time and enjoy my jack. Sit back and watch the women get drunk as hell so I can wake up in the morning with a story to tell. We need to get that soul heart. Come on, Curse the Maze. Work with me now. Seriously, F off. What's over here? Nothing. Oh my god. Curse the Maze. I'm done with you. Ludovico does work with Mom's Knife. It works with every single tier effect in the game. To my knowledge. Even Ipecac. Widow. Our tier speed is not good at all. I'm gonna have get back stuck in my head all day now. Death's a touch. Yes? Question mark? Yeah. All right. Well, I'd say that was a pretty good floor. Talking. I don't think that actually matters with Death's Touch, so I'm gonna leave that. I'm gonna leave that, and I'm gonna re-roll it. Oh, I went the wrong way. Thank you, Mr. Bum. Appreciate you, dog. I cannot believe that I didn't take damage there. I'm gonna say by the grace of Dark Bum, we did not take damage there. Wow, man. Wow, bro. This damage, man. I can't even right now. I just can't even. Got so much damage. Whoa, is that a vault or a library? It looks like a library. Let's find out. Oh, this is the shop. We have PhDs, so explosive diarrhea. Not exactly what I would say is a good investment. But hey, we've got the small, or we have the lucky rock, so we can at least get some money out of it. This will at least pay for the pill. Yeah, we won't be taking that. Won't be taking that. So we need to find a room that has a lot of rocks. This is not a room that has a lot of rocks. Not worth. These do not count as rocks. These kind of count as rocks. Let's see. Yeah, we got some bombs too. That was worth it. Worth it. I still need a key though. Oh, is there a pill in the secret room? I remember seeing one in the secret room. I thought that there was just bombs in the secret room. Mushrooms do count as rocks, but I wanted those bombs in the other room. There we go. Alright, let's find out what's in this other room. And this might be a library, which would be nice. It is a library. Perfect. Give me that evil heart. I'm going to re-roll it. Book of Secrets and Book of Belialu. Which technically I could go use on the boss to get a deal with the Devilu. And then come back and get the D6. That was some great damage right there. Going to blame that one on the ginormous huge scythe that we have. Oh, I forgot to use the book. Whew. All right, it worked. It worked. This is probably just going to be Krampus anyway. No, it's going to be Abba-ding-dong. Yeah, buddy. Rolling like a big shot. Taking retarded damage because I'm a ginormous dingbat. Was there a full charge in the shop? We got Abba-ding-dong. There's not a full charge in the shop. Sad face. Sad face. Gabba yabba ding dong. Yeah, so this is the reason why I wanted to go get those bombs first. Speed up. Speed up, speed up. You don't know me like that. Tears up, tears up. Yeah, we're done. So, yeah, I'd say that that was a pretty gersh darn good floor, and I keep doing that because I'm an idiot. Whee! Yeah, seriously, Goaty. I really wish our tiered travel speed was a little bit faster. That's all I'm gonna complain about. I mean, this is. Baraka Candelu! Get out of here, curse the maze. I'm done with you. Done. Done, Dizzle. Abba Dabba Ding Dong says, F you, curse the maze. God, this travel speed is just so slow. It's all right. Can't really complain we have a run like this. All right. Thanks for watching, Feather Pirate. We'll be playing Cities a little bit later on after this run. Yeah, we'll do this. Chubb's not going to make it. Chubb didn't make it. Peep's not going to make it. That's just good damage right there. Abaddon makes Isaac look so bored. Sticky sack. Yeah. Don't think so. Careful there. Easy goes it. There we go. Alright, we did get an arcade, which is good. Kind of. Let's reroll. Sticky Sack. Well, that's another book out of the library pool. I'm gonna try to speed this up so we can actually do Boss Rush. If not do Boss Rush, then at least, like, steal an item. Greed didn't make it. Probably shouldn't have taken that. I can actually go break this Eternal Heart if I don't want it. But it actually, well, I take that back. Getting that's okay because we're trying to get deals with the devil, so yeah, I don't mind doing that. It's all right. Flatworm, that would be hilarious. Let's do it. All right, here we go, Flatworm. Yeah. That scythe looks drunk. This is what a drunk scythe looks like. I could go back and re-roll the item room, but I'm just not going. I'm just gonna not. I'd like to speed this up here. We have 5 minutes. What's up with this really long hallway here, game? God, our tier speed. Alright, Mega Farty. I don't even know what I'm looking at right now. Cat of Nine Tails, hell yeah, man. We got some shot speed out of that. Scythe, go home, you're drunk. Alright, we need to speed this up here. Yes. Shoot the whoop! Take that, Dingle. Shoot the whoop. Yeah, we did get shot speed, although I'm not too thrilled about not having any keys. There we go. Still could use some shot speed. Just saying. Oh my Gertie. Such good damage, man. We may skip the item room here. May. Come on, Chubb. Why you gotta be slowing us down, Chubb? Hello, Medrise. Good evening. Get any River Eagles? I don't even care about the explosive diarrhea pills, to be honest. Yeah. Alright, see you later, D. Thanks for tuning in. There's no way I'm re-rolling Blood of the Martyr. None. None yas. Now if you could just shoot. I'd appreciate it. If you could just, you know, shoot once. Literally once. Seriously. Demon Judgmentarino. Luck up. Pretty fly. Pretty fly. Tears up. Oh, yeah, I don't want that. Oh, good, Mask Infamy. This is great. I get to beat the hell out of you. Normally, you're a pain in the arse. Squeezy! Mr. Squeezy. What's good, Mr. Squeezy? What's good with your lump of coal and Ludovico technique? Oh my Gertie, it's starting to get faster. Starting to get faster. Alright, we have 2 minutes. The rotation's getting meaner. It's getting crazy. That was some great damage there, Isaac. I commend you on that. Yeah, that was probably worth it. Since we got a scythe. Since we got a golden key. Alright, this is not where I want to be, game. We got a minute and a half. Nope. I want to find our shop before we go fight mom so I can donate. Hopefully it's not that way. We got a key. That's a pretty impressive sized scythe, I gotta say. Gotta say, God made it, I just signed for it. Just working with what he gave me. Alright, we found it. 45 seconds. What was in here? A key? I don't really care. We're gonna... I can't skip the store. Even though I'd love to get the boss rush, but... Getting real platinum good takes precedence here. Sorry, team. Sorry. Lankukadu! Eight, seven, six, five. Oh, come on, Blizzard. Fix your game, Blizz. BFF? Nah. Don't think so. Well, those are two terrible items. Oh my Gertie, are you serious? We got it again? What is this right now? I can't even. What are these sad bombs gonna even look like? Hang on. Alright, here we go. Whoa, Mama's foot, calm down. Calm it down a bit. Alright. Sorry, Boss Rush, sorry. Well, I'd say there's a fairly good chance that we're gonna win this run. Slightly. Hey, we found our boss room already. Cool. What's going on, Mama Gertie? What it is? What's the haps? Oh, Mama Gertie didn't make it. Mama Gertie did not make it. Hello, muffins. Guppies a pa'u. I mean... Have we taken a guppy item? I don't think we have. I guess I'll just take it. I don't have a reroll though. Is the deal with the devil room gonna be open? No, it's not. Alright. Well, whatever. Whatever, man. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Alright, I'm gonna look. Oh, okay, so Murloc Queen here is Murloc Queen here? Yeah, he's here. Alright, so there is a Tinted Rock right here, right below Isaac. If you look closely, you can see the X that's on the bottom right hand corner. You see it? Directly below where Isaac is right now is a Tinted Rock. You see the X? Loki's a damn devil cat. I hate him. Can you see the X, Murloc Queen? I'm only gonna wait here another 10 seconds. Okay, good. Do-do-do-do. Stone chest. Ugh! There is another tinted rock in this room here as well, by the way. Can you see it? Can you see it? Fistula didn't make it. Oh, we don't have any more bombs? No! Didn't realize we were that short on bombs. If I'd known that, I would not have blown up Fistula. Need another bomb. Yeah, that's where the tinted rock is. That is correct. Pretty fly for a half Asian guy. 40-hour energy. That's gonna be good for the chest. Need a bomb though. I need a bomb. Necesito bomberino. Okay. Pretty fly. Tears up. Luck up. The scythe, though, man. No, I'm not going to get shielded tears because it's going to change the size of the scythe. Don't do that. We got a bomb! Bomboo! Alright, let's go back and get this tinted rock arena. It might be a small rock. This is it, right? Yeah. Might be a small rock. You never know. It wasn't. It could have been, but it wasn't. And do I wish we had more bombs. Don't think Mom's heart's gonna make it. Oh, there. Mom's heart didn't make it. Scythe NATO. I like it. Bum, 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 bum. All right, so we've got three rerolls immediately for the Chesterino. I'm hoping one of those is Polyphemus, because that would be hysterical. Fistula didn't make it. Or can you imagine if we got like Eve's mascara or Proptosis? Oh my Gertie. The stupid white ones. I hate them. Going on war. I just want to see how ridiculous the tier can get now. The range on that thing. Nope. Sorry. Monstro's not even trying to jump. He's like, you know what? I don't know what this guy is bringing in here, but... Oh, there's an evil heart. I will go back and get that. Yeah, you just missed an Ipecac 2020 Pyro run, Muffins. And also, we had that one run where I had Ipecac, Cricket's Body, the Parasite, and a bunch of other stuff that, like, made, like, the entire room explode, pretty much. That is not where I want to go. Oh, man. Tom's gonna have a field day in here. Thank you, Tom. All right. It's gonna be a hard fight, let me tell you. Come on. Wow, I can't believe Isaac took that. It's actually impressive. Hello, Ketchup. Just gotta make a Twitter account now. Sounds good, man. Alright, let's see what we got. Come on, big money. No. 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 I mean, we would have the dark... I mean, we're not gonna die, so... I don't think Chemical Peel... Chemical Peel does change the damage, but I don't think it changes the size. Yeah, I didn't do anything. Oh my god. I thought maybe Isaac's Tears would be made better. It wasn't. Mom's Contact's great, though. Oh, what? What am I doing? I need to go use the 40-hour energy pill. I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. Well, now I basically just need to finish the rerolls. It's alright. I'm just gonna finish the rerolls and then we'll use the pills. Oh, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be a lot better for me than it is for you, Haunt. You douche. Alright. Mom's Contact Arena. Wrecking face on Dark One Arena. That's some tricky dodging right there, if I do say so myself. Got him. Alright, one more. Got him. Oh, Elijah Himmy. Himmy? I try to say that. What is this? I don't want the relic. As crazy as it sounds, I don't want the relic. Or the mantle, rather. I don't care. Oh my. I don't think rubber cement would do anything. Pretty sure it wouldn't do anything. Forget me now. That could be interesting. Okay, so we've got to forget me now. Look at this. I mean, what are the bombs going to look like? Hang on. All right, we're going good. It's going good. We're okay. Oh, I'm gonna take the forget me now. Don't you worry. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. Oh, I didn't drop a full charge, really? Let's see here. What's great is that because we have Lump of Coal, the sides are getting bigger. Look at that! Like, what is this? What am I seriously looking at right now? I mean... Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Pestilence not gonna make it. War, not gonna make it. Alright. Let's do some re-rolling here. No. Not a no, but a big hell no. Alright, well, we're probably only going to get one more reroll, then we have to use, well, we don't have to, but forget me now. Thanks, Wrath. Wrath saved me a little bit of damage there. Wrath, you were always my favorite. Don't think that really matters for us here. Not going to take the Acorn Stump. Alright. Alright. We barely made it out of that room. Yeah, we'll take the speed. Dying of fire, Gurglings. You're not welcome here. Now that was a satisfying room. You gotta admit, that was a pretty darn satisfying room. Ha! Yeah, let's not start spamming in the chat. Do that in someone else's channel, not this one. Thank you. Let's see, is this the last room? Yeah, okay. So we're gonna get one more reroll. And then we're going to use Forget Me Now. This run's not over yet. It is not over yet. Not by a long shot. No, actually. I'll take turdy bombs, I guess. Just to get more bombs. Or butt bombs. Alrighty. Let's do it again. Here we go. What do we got for us? Rotten Baby. Custom Tears. Guardian Fly. Oh my god! That didn't actually do anything, or do I have to leave the room? Oh, yeah, that definitely did something. Yeah, we don't have the D6 anymore, this doesn't matter. Alright. It's gonna be a tough run. Mr. Boom. Kamikaze, don't think so. Gertie Jr. didn't make it. We're okay. Still going, alright. Nope. Come on, just give us Polyphemus. That's all we want. That's all the crowd wants to see at this point. I don't know if I can manage it. It's gonna be tough. Imagine if we get undefined too. Oh my god. We can just keep going. Yeah, I won't be taking that. This run's been a struggle. It's been a struggle. And it's only 34 minutes old. Like, this is like faster than all of my usual Isaac runs. Oh, Polyphemus didn't make it. Did not make it. I actually can't see where Isaac is anymore. Oh, what? That's gonna severely lower the speed, isn't it? Whatever. I'm gonna take large just so it doesn't show up again. Yeah, it definitely way lowered the speed. Don't know if it increased the damage, though. Don't think it did. Don't think it matters. I mean, you just can't see anything. The wretch is like, dude, screw this. What is this jerk coming in here with? Monster Manual. Well, technically, we can get a level 4 Meat Boy or level 4 Bandage Girl out of that, so I might as well keep it. Come on. Use Mascara or Polyphemus. Oh god, the Husk. And they're dead. Explosive Diarrhea. Who do we get? Lil Brimmy! Prayer card. No one to find, huh? Boo. Well, it was a good run, team. Very enjoyable run, I gotta say. Oh wow, we had two rotten babies there for a second. Doesn't get too much more fun than that, I gotta tell ya. So I think that blue baby is in a little bit. Whoa! What? What was that? Oh my god! Wait, here we go. Oh man, talking about screen tearing. That's too good. Why was I not using the bombs earlier? Look at that. We have to get a red one. Hang on. No. Oh. Hang on. Yeah, there we go. Here we go. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's the grand finale. Oh, man. Oh, that was good.